So behind me is the steelwork for the viaduct. It's been delivered to site and it's now being assembled. In the end, they'll be 450 metres long, but they're delivered in between 20 and 25 metre sections. The beams behind me will be welded together over the next 6 to 8 weeks. Once this completed, we'll get the precast planks in that will form formwork for the deck. After that work's finished, the bridge will be jacked up and put onto launch supports, and these launch supports will allow it to slide. The deck will be launched in sections. It's safer and more efficient than the alternative methods of building it in sections, lifting onto the piers and welding it at a height. The use of concrete and steel together as a double composite allows us to use the right material in the right place, so the concrete where it's in compression and the steel where it's in tension. It uses less carbon and allows the construction to be very slender, so it will sit very nicely within the landscape. The construction of the piers starts with foundation work, so all the piers at Wendover are piled. There's 4 piles, about 45 metres deep per pier. Once the foundation work's completed, we excavate out and we put the reinforcement in for the pile cap. That ties the piles into the stem and allows all the loads to be transferred to the foundations. Once the pile cap reinforcement is installed and the concrete's poured, we then use precast shells to form the outside of the pier. So that process starts by installing the reinforcement, which will be the centre of the pier, and then the precast shells come and we lift them and pop them in over the top. Once that's completed, another precast unit called a hammerhead unit, which spreads the pier out sort of Y-shaped, and that goes on top. And again, the reinforcement goes inside and the concrete, and then the viaduct will sit on top of bearings. I feel very proud of the work that we've achieved over the last year. So this time last year, we were just starting foundation works, and the steel arriving on site is really just the beginning of the next phase of this project. It's a massive milestone. Everyone here has worked so hard to get to this point. It's really nice to see the viaduct really taking shape.